Right, guys, I'm going to be reviewing these handlebars today, apparently. These are the Ethic DTC Dynasty V2 handlebars, and look at them. They're beautiful. Like, why would you not buy them? Actually, just come off this product review right now and just head straight to Skates and just buy them. I'll wait. Okay, you obviously want to learn some more about these handlebars. Right, what is there to say? They're made of chromoly, which means that they're not super lightweight, but they are super strong. So depending on what you'd rather, these bars might be suitable for you, they may not. If you like beautiful looking handlebars, these definitely tick that box. They are beautiful, and everything that Ethic makes is beautiful, and these are no exception. They come in three different colors, red, black and polished. These are the red ones, my favorite ones, and they are awesome. They show all the burn marks from the welds and everything like that. The gussets look really sick on them. It's gonna show some close-ups as well for you. Nice little cutout here with the Ethic logo in it. They come in two different heights. These ones are the 72 centimeters, so that's about two arms high, roughly. They also come in 67 centimeters as well. They're standard size diameter, which means you can't run HIC. Can run the ICS that Ethic do. If you wanna run SCS, just cut off that slit and you can run SCS if that's your thing. They come with 3 degrees of back sweep. So if you don't like back sweep, you don't like these bars, simple as that. Do you like back sweep, then look at them. Them. 61 centimeters wide, and that's about it. Dynasty V2 by Ethic. I'm gonna give them some ratings now, and I'm gonna stop swinging them around before I smash myself in the face. I've got three categories to rate this on. We got weight, detail, and finish, okay? So first of all, weight, I'm gonna give this a 3 out of 5 for weight. Why not a 5 out of 5? Obviously, they're not aluminium, which means they are a bit heavier. Detail, pretty much everything that Ethic makes, they go so into the detail, and these are no exception. I'm giving them a 5 out of 5 for detail right now. They're beautiful. Some of the best bars on the market. Finish. I really, really like the finish that they've done on here with the showing the world marks and everything. But they only come in 3 different colors, so I'm going to give this a 4 out of 5 for finish. There you have it, guys. Product review of the Ethic Dynasty V2 handlebars. If that doesn't convince you to buy these, I don't know what will. Guys, I hope you've enjoyed this video. Hit that like button if you have, and subscribe, because we've got more videos like this to come in the future. I've been your host, Terry Price, and I'll see you again soon.